It's been too long since you cleaned your coffee maker, so we're going to learn how to do it the easy way. Now, ideally you'd use coffee cleaning solution like Urnex or Cafiza, but you probably don't have that. So we're going to use white vinegar mixed with water at a 1-to-1 ratio. Fill up your reservoir with the solution, put a filter in the basket, and start brewing. Halfway through the brewing cycle, turn the machine off to let that vinegar soak and do its job for about 30 minutes. Once that's done, turn the machine back on, let the cycle complete, remove the solution and filter from the carafe and basket, and rinse both thoroughly. Now you're going to run two brew cycles, one after the other, with nothing but fresh water in the reservoir. Try to clean your coffee machine about once a month, and make sure that you give your pot and brew basket a quick rinse after each brew.